Welcome to Colorado 47. The militia has taken up HQ at an old apricot farm and appear to be training for a series of coordinated strikes, ranging from cyber attacks to full-blown guerrilla warfare. The Shadow Client appears to unite specialists and radicals from all over the map. Mercenaries and terrorists, hackers and spies joined by an unknown common cause. Satellite scans indicate that the command room is below ground inside an old tornado shelter. Only Rose appears to have access, however, so to get inside, you will need to get creative. This environment is hostile and highly alert, so tread carefully. Good luck, 47.
Interestingly enough, talking about answers,
that is Sean Rose, terrorist turned insurgent.
Listen up. We're dealing with a highly volatile compound here. Nitroglycerin, or 1,2,3 trigenotroxy propane, is a pretty unstable liquid. Screw up and it will take your arms clean off. Luckily for you, the batch we have...
This sounds promising. The militia received a large shipment of nitroglycerin this morning, which is now stored at the munitions depot. Apparently, Rose himself plans to apply and test the gel as soon as a sample is ready.
The munitions depot is chemically desensitized, and it's about as safe as regular explosives. Still, I need you to be careful with the mixture. Add a little bit of time. If you need more, go to the munitions depot and get it.
Now, come on.
Perpetrator suspected of murder on the premises.
Thank you. Whoa, Jesus.
Friggin' Nugget. What?
When I went into demolition, I found out that I was a big talent.
This Saturday, don't miss it.
Please check the BK for the fun.
This Saturday, the Hitman, champion of the world, versus the ever-evil Spec Ops number one. Who will land in the cage of death? Chairs, two by fours, and broken glass allowed. No rules, no rules. This Saturday, don't miss it.
It's funny, thinking about it. A weapon shows you. Either you press that trigger and stand up for yourself, or you don't. Right?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, who's gonna clean that up, huh? Your mother doesn't work here, man, baby.
Okay, here's a scenario.
So,
he's running the best he can.
So a couple of sage
shot again or something.
So would you take him in the left and take out a message to shot?
I enjoy these interesting streams of consciousness that come from you.
Fine, he's an artist, but he's still a bloody coward.
A few more minutes should do it.
Better give it a few.
Very early age, but the climate is good for me. Being.
Let's have a look. Nope, not yet.
Well done, 47. When Rose comes back, he's in for an explosive surprise.
When I went into demolition.
What's this I hear about a training accident?
That would be Burgess, the sharpshooter. He's point man in the Mexico operation.
Huh.
A battering ram has injured one of the strike team, point man by the name of Burgess. And according to those militiamen, Maya Parvati oversees training. Sounds promising. I suggest you infiltrate the strike team, 47. Perhaps you can relieve the hapless point man of his duties.
Got clipped by a ram or something?
The team trains with a battering ram to simulate the attack on Secretary Torres' motorcade.
I don't know. I guess old Burgess had his head up his ass.
9 out of 10 accidents happen in the home.
They do say that. Anyway, the guy was lucky. Sprained his ankle, that's all. He'll be back in a couple.
So does Rose still supervise the training?
Sure. Why?
Well, if we ever want to get rid of Rose without the boss knowing, I guess Burgess just taught us how.
Huh. I like your thinking. Tell Parvati, eh, man? It'll make her day.
So, I just found out that Parvati was a Tamil tiger.
Sean Rose confirmed down. Nicely done, 47.
Please take your belongings with you. Again.
Rose gets a lot of important phone calls.
He's mad as hell when he's in his room. Guess he and the boss should have thought of that before they moved HQ in the middle of friggin' nowhere. Of course reception is crap out here.
Identify yourself.
Tango appears to be a creature in hand-to-hand combat.
Got it!
He's here with the system. Spread out! Got him! He's bleeding!
We got him! All right,
let's stop to this. Go.
Should have brought a tank.
Reading 5x5, Dave. Round 2, Bravo team. Not over yet.
What's going on here?
What?
That is Penelope Graves, acclaimed anti-terror analyst, Strange to see her as part of this crowd.
There's something wrong with the delivery system?
Again, I also checked that. Listen, I appreciate your interest in my work, but it's a little hard to focus with all these questions.
Not a problem. I'll just observe. It's really something else watching you work. I've always wanted to get into interrogations.
Now, don't show yourself here again.
Sorry, strict orders, my friend.
Access denied.
Sean Rose confirmed down. Nicely done, 47.
Hello there.
One of the guards.
Knock a look. What's going on? Apparently there's a...
Stand up. I'm too up.
Release that person right now. Freak. That's our troublemaker.
Yeah, he's in another one.
Prepare to die.
That guard is not moving. It's pretty bad. Don't save your ammo on this guy! Get back to
exhaust mode
position!
Come in, come on, cow copy, over.
You lost it!
Pay attention,
oh,
there's a killer
luckily,
out there.
Luckily, he's
aiming!
Security is so tight, my friend. I can't even let my own guys in here.
Hi, I'm just wondering if you've had the chance to look for my shipment yet. It's really quite vital I get it. My subject's proving quite unresponsive to the normal prescription.
What the hell?
So I need to up the ante, so to speak.
Right now, Mr. Berg. I don't know where it might be.
Sorry.
Hey, you're trespassing.
Do I know you?
Roger. Come in, Command. I'll copy. Apparently there's a guy out there being a real pain in the ass.
We got you. Definitely on your knees.
Army man.
Nice and slow. I got you in my sight.
Hands high, elbows low. Move your head. Take him down. The arsehole's hiding in there.
With me.
My pops wouldn't even allow the mailman to come close to the house. He'd have to dump the letters by the roadside.
This place now.
Thank you.
So I've started practicing breathing underwater. If I train hard enough, I've heard that I'll develop gills after a while.
A couple of years, I should be able to easily breathe underwater. So,
you gotta be dying to know. What's the secret, huh?
Get the hell down from there!
Oh. What the?
Go and see what that was. Go, go.
Acknowledge.
Yeah, nothing here.
Hey, who are you?
System breakdown.
I'll fix it.
That's enough.
I don't have time for this.
So well composed, and has such a refined academic way to use his arguments, flanked with well-researched facts and figures. Yeah, he's honest and trustworthy, don't you think?
You know, I ought to put a few rounds in you, friend, if you'd stop being such a dick.
Let the pros do their job, okay?
I appreciate it.
I know, you're a guard and you're cool and everything, but I can't let you through. Sorry.
So if we had someone we had to pacify, would you shoot him in the legs, or maybe go for the shoulder? See, I'd go for the soft parts of his thigh, or maybe try to graze him just on the neck. You know, a nice like flesh wound. I think that'd stop him.
I'm gonna pretend I don't know all of those. In fact, I'm gonna think I know who you. What are you and why are you talking, stranger?
You know what? Screw you. You don't respect me. We're through. I'm done with you.
Don't take it personal. Freaking out. Okay, I'm sorry. I didn't know it was such a big deal for you. Sorry! Jesus Christ! Back to work, okay?
Excuse me, sir. What are you trying to do? Can never have too.
Come on, you read? Someone is causing a public commotion. Heads up, people. We have a situation here.
Check those flags.
Come on, not again. All right, let me have a look at it. Resolve.
In business. Continue.
The grunts are here.
I know what it does. I just have a hard time grasping it.
Could we print out our own weapons?
Sure. Maybe a small gun for something really specific. It's beautiful tech for assassins, but old school weapons are still cheaper and more reliable.
So I hear Rose had his own face scan for 3D masking after he saw Berg's mask. One of the hackers keeps the facial data on his laptop. Sir, you dropped something.
What the hell left that thing there?
Who?
The guy. The guy Ezra Berg has tied up in the interrogation room. He's one of the enemy's courier.
So, young friend, let's try again.
You're wasting your time. We heralds are only messengers. I have nothing to offer that you don't already know.
So you keep saying. But what about your superior? The leader of the heralds? The one you call Constant? Surely he knows more than you. Such as the identity, partners.
It's impossible that I never asked.
What does he look like?
Like a bookkeeper. Like the guy you sit next to on the bus. Plain as vanilla. That's the idea. You'll never find him. But he will find you. Give me another dose, Doctor. Bring my mind. You'll do you any good.
We'll see. Right. Time to dose the guards. Up in the dosage.
And he's off again.
Wonder what he's saying.
He has been working overtime on that guy. Maybe just needs to fire off a few rounds or something.
Thank you. Christ! Do you need a doctor? Are you hurt? God! Ah! Ah!
Ezra Berg has been eliminated. Good work, 47.
Thank you.
I got tons of respect for you guys.
That's what I'm saying, man. Getting away from the harsh world out there, you know? I mean, that's what Pokemon was all about.
No.
Actually, my mother had...
That is Maya Parvati, Sri Lankan assassin turned pirate, turned insurgent.
So this test that Rose has planned seems kind of cruel, doesn't it? I mean, I'm no softy or anything, but it feels excessive to me.
She's got it coming. Okay, that's what sounds like great.
Penelope Graves is still new to this outfit, and it looks like Rose is going to test her dedication to the cause. He's arranged for one of the communications technicians to act as an outside agent. The tech is supposed to show her an Interpol badge and escort her to the slurry pit, asking her to betray the militia. Might I suggest a last-minute recasting, 47?
Just expect to be accepted. That's your order, man.
Yeah, sure, I get that. But playing on her past with Interpol like that? I don't know, man. I just hope the technician knows how to act.
She used to be the enemy. I don't have any sympathy for that. I'm sure he'll be fine. He's got the badge, right?
Yeah, he showed it to me over by the tent. Rehearsed his lines, too. He's taking this pretty seriously. Could be even clearer.
Oh, you were at Jordan Cross's funeral, huh?
It was a thing of beauty. Whole team moving like clockwork. Perfect execution. Thomas Cross was offside before he got in. Lord Pitchell was in shape to fit that. Regular.
The grunts are here.
That's one. Watching the Broncos was like a break from all the pressure at home.
I think I know what you mean.
Going to the Mile High and making it look like a kid on Christmas. Still not getting a signal. I need you to adjust the satellite reception.
All right. Can I get a signal now?
Don't worry about it.
Nah, it's not helping.
Wonder if it's... So you're all set for the sting?
Sure.
Got a badge in my pocket, prep my lines. Shouldn't be a problem. Almost game time.
You think you can hook her?
Graves is new. She comes by every 2 seconds to check on her work. She's paranoid enough to bite.
So Rose basically wants you to pretend you're with Interpol. Get her to come with you.
Go and check it out. Come on, go!
Affirmative.
Bloody wanking hell.
Hey, wake up, are you there?
Copy, over. Send out Alpha to my location for recon. Over.
What a waste of time.
Crap.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. There's another thing that tells you.
Well, you win some, you lose some.
Been around with something looking for 24/7. It's taking its toll.
Yeah, I'm in the canteen. This guy just eating like a pig. Sucking his fingers to make an animal something. What the hell is that?
The guy next to me is from some crazy orchid country or something. He's talking in his sleep and it sounds like he's regurgitating.
I still can't believe they're real. Most people are amateurs, idiots. Can't keep a secret if their lives depend on it. How can something like this exist on the quiet?
King Smallwood.
I got tons of respect for you guys.
Penelope Graves, we need to talk.
What is this?
I'll explain everything at the slurry pit. It will be in your best interest to do as I say.
I understand. I'll see you there.
You know why I like weapons? I'm serious, man. I'm sorry if you can't handle it, but in this world, I know I can trust only two things.
Miss Graves, you are being recruited back into Interpol as an insider.
What? Who are you anyway? How did you find me?
That is not important. Think about this carefully. You could provide us with valuable intel. If you cooperate, the agency will overlook your unfortunate transgression.
And what if I refuse, huh? If I scream and get the guards here?
I wouldn't do that if I were you. Might prove unhealthy. I'll give you a few moments to think about it.
Good work, 47. This should give her something to think about.
Okay, listen, guys. I appreciate your dedication, but please, can you just let me have some alone time? I've got to focus, and it's not easy with an entourage, okay? Thank you. Think, Graves. How did they get to you?
Flight out of land under a few names. Part of all the life of the Delgado and that Parisha guy.
Look clean. Changed clothes at JFK and again at Denver International. Charred the passport after leaving the hotel. Burn phone was dropped before I left the flight, so it can't possibly be that. Diplomatic car out of Denver. Nothing unusual about the bus ride. Met up with Hall in the middle of nowhere. Burned everything. I saw her do it. There's no way. Hackers erased everything here day one. No money, no paper trail, no digital signatures. It's just not possible. It's not possible.
Stop that right now, or I will stop you. Is your woman there? You gonna do something? You can stand there.
No contact! Spread out!
I don't see him. Lift fire.
Got vision!
Get them!
Fire! 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 F
What's up, brother? This is a restricted area, sir. You need to leave the area right away. Use of deadly force has been authorized.
Sure.
Don't cause a scene. Oh, just leave. Mike 1, Tango is standing down.
So I just found out that the body glare come out of Tiger.
He's allegedly one of the best assassins in all of South Asia. After the Tigers disbanded, she went off to become a pirate. You're kidding.
No.
Ravaged the South China Sea.
Yeah.
With that maelstrom pirate boss who hijacked the TI class super tank.
I think that was she lost the arm.
Crazy shit. Can you believe she lost that to a grenade fired by one of the guys here? Happened before the boss gathered us all up. Some rays on
just
it.
The
some oil pipes.
No. It's more than a weapon. Shit.
That's an awkward reunion right there, man.
Until death do us part.
Oh, yeah? About yours. You've got yours already. Seriously, man. You need a vacation. Take it easy.
Yeah, the lights. The noise.
Penelope Graves. We need some time.
You're
being broken.
What is this?
I'll explain everything in the slurry pit. It will be in your best interest to do as I say.
I understand.
Every home game. That was like the one thing in our lives that never changed.
Yeah. You see football.
Miss Graves, you are being recruited back into Interpol as an insider.
What? Who are you anyway? How did you find me?
That is not important. Think about this carefully. You could provide us with valuable intel. If you cooperate, the agency will overlook your unfortunate transgression.
And what if I refuse, huh? If I scream and get the guards here?
I wouldn't do that if I were you. Might prove unhealthy. I'll give you a few moments to think about it.
Good work, 47. This should give her something to think about.
It's nice of Rose to think of my safety and everything, but I need to do something on my own here, so just come back in a few, all right?
assumed name. Passport provided through Delgado and that Vanisher guy. Look clean. Changed clothes at JFK and again at Denver International. Charred the passport after leaving the hotel. Burner phone was dropped before I left the flight, so it can't possibly be that. Diplomatic car out of Denver. Nothing unusual about the bus ride. Met up with Hall in the middle of nowhere.
Graves is down. Excellent work, 47.
Only the best men. You know it.
Find a bathroom right now.
What's this I hear about a training accident?
That would be Burgess, the driver.
A battering ram has injured one of the strike team, point man by the name of Burgess, and according to those militiamen, Maya Parvati oversees training. Sounds promising. I suggest you infiltrate the strike team 47. Perhaps you can relieve the hapless point man of his duties.
Point man in the Mexico operation?
Firearm,
huh. Got clipped by a ram or something? Team trains with the battering ram to simulate the attack on Secretary Torres.
I'm back.
Well, well, our very own punching bag. Any broken bones?
9 out of 10 accidents happen in the home.
That's all.
They do say
good
that.
To hear.
Anyway, they got
all right,
lucky.
Head over to the briefing area. We'll resume in a moment.
So does Rose still supervise the training?
Sure, why?
Well, if we ever want to get rid of Rose without the boss knowing, I guess Burgess just taught us how.
Huh.
I like you.
I expect you all to know this by heart. But in case amnesia has set in, here's the sequence. Advance to the car with haste. Eliminate the passengers. Retrieve the briefcase. Extract. Got that? And remember, speed and accuracy is the name of the game. All right. Now go pick up your weapons and get in position. Move out.
Weapons released on my command. Go!
That's just not good enough. Speed, accuracy. This needs to improve. Team's performance was passable but lacks coordination. The point is to build up muscle memory. A perfect sequence of synchronized motion. We've been through this before.
All due respect, boss. Shit will go wrong. We'll need to improvise.
If you do what I tell you, nothing will go wrong. Not on my watch. Do it again. The looks of you. Anyone know this asshole? have to stop right now! Do what you do somewhere else. Yeah, you hide and don't come back.
What's your take on the spark?
Rose? Nasty little prick, if you ask me. Sure, it's not his fault that he grew up in that crazy collective farm out in the outback. What were they called? Sons of Solidarity? No, they're a bunch of left-wing cultists. But still, some of that stuff he's done makes my skin crawl. The oil rig, I get, but that government office in Auckland? Man, kids died.
Boss?
Hey!
Don't
flash that around. Scaring people.
You should holster that bad boy right away, mate.
All right, looks pretty decent. Torres won't know what hit him. Carry on.
Doesn't know how to react.
Savage. That's how we'll win. More like bringing axe to a chess game.
All targets taken care of, 47. Now gain access to the tornado shelter.
Can I help you?
No trespassing beyond this point. This is your first warning. Don't come back here.
Hope you understand that.
The grunts are here.
Scan for 3D masking after I saw birds and that.
Forty-seven. It appears the door to the tornado shelter is protected by a biometric lock. To gain access, you need Sean Rose's body. Or something equally convincing. We'll be right back.
step!
Hello, sir. Welcome.
What's up?
I advise you to slow down a little.
Keep it real, man.
Thank you.
heading to Mexico.
Hey, bro.
Advance to the car with haste. Eliminate the passengers. Retrieve the briefcase. Extract. Got that? And remember, speed and accuracy is the name of the game. All right. Now go pick up your weapons and get in position. Move out.
Weapons released on my command. Go.
For real, man.
Performance was passable. Good speed and accuracy, but coordination needs to improve. The point is to build up muscle memory. A perfect sequence of synchronized motion. We've been through this before.
All due respect, boss, shit will go wrong. We'll need to improvise.
If you do what I tell you, nothing will go wrong. Not on my watch. Do it again. Coordination. You're stagnating, people. We'll need to wrap it up and revise our strategy. I don't know you. Who are you? Can you believe this guy? You're so dead and you don't even know it.
What's that out?
Just completely blew it on this one. Team's performance still lacks coordination. We are stagnating, people. We'll need to wrap it up and revise our strategy. I've seen enough. You're dismissed. All right, let's call it a night, people. We'll continue this tomorrow. I expect everyone to perform substantially better. Jesus Christ.
Pravati, I'm curious. What's their exfiltration plan?
Rose's got it covered. Don't worry about it.
I do worry, see, because I'm not an idiot. Execution's one thing, escape is another. Gustavo Torres is not just some corporate suit. He's He's bloody Secretary of the Interior.
Well, it's a good thing we have the support of the locals.
What does that mean?
The Delgado cartel.
Delgados? We're in business with the worst crime cartel south of the border.
Politics make strange bedfellows. Anyway, you should be relieved.
Yeah? Why is that?
Nobody's better at making people disappear than the Delgados.
This kid gets better and better.
Farm life, huh?
Sean Rose in charge of operations.
I don't get it. Why the boss pick you? Why not play it?
Sits in with a chip on his shoulder.
With skills like that, come on, man.
So you do not have clearance. Turn around, right now. That's just how we like it, sir.
Mogadishu, huh? Hell of a baptism by fire, man. You're telling me.
We do not accept any trespassing. Violators will be shot and survivors will be shot again.
I was this close to emptying a clip in you. You are very lucky to be alive.
happened during an attack on a Hampson oil rig.
Come on down to old Stevie's used cars, because we got all the cars that are used that you would want to buy. And please, please come down and buy them, because I need to pay for, you know, you don't need to know that. Just know that Stevie will be down here and I'll be wearing my clogs and selling used cars. So hurry on down.
This Saturday, the Hitman, champion of the world, versus the ever-evil Spec Ops number one. Who will win in the cage of death? Chairs, 2x4s, and broken glass allowed. No rules, no rules. This Saturday, don't miss it.
Please check with your cable provider.
This Saturday, the
Thank you.
intriguing. According to Graves' ledger on Sean Rose, he is hypersensitive to the effects of drugs, in particular, hallucinogens. Last time he tried, it triggered a nasty psychotic episode, channeling his fear of germs. Interestingly, the ledger also contains a record of his most recent OCD attacks. Desk, grandfather clock, and faucet. Rose appears to smoke cigarettes when he gets agitated. What if...
You know why I like weapons? A weapon doesn't lie to you. A weapon is honest. Just like a horse. I'm serious. I'm sorry if you can't handle it, but in this world, I know I can trust you.
Sup.
Will you stop that? You're not in the bloody gym, all right? That's what I'm saying, man. Getting away from the harsh world out there, you know? I mean, that's what football's all about.
Oh, yeah? Actually, that's what I don't want.
Hi, soldier. Yeah, that's unfortunately not gonna work. I can't make you through here. Orders are orders, you know?
Semper Paratus.
Sir, you need clearance to pass here.
Some secret mission in Mexico. But they never share intel. It's like they don't really trust us.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sometimes you gotta dig deep out there. I mean, when it gets a bit naughty, it's important that you know who has your back, right? All this secrecy, that shit don't fly with me.
True enough.
We're okay.
Got any?
Good to see you.
Okay, what is wrong with me today? Oh, this is not good.
You need to go somewhere else and puke.
Good to see you. Good to see you.
Clear, folks. I'm about to blow chunk.
Hey, you okay? You need help. Now, go and find it.
What's up?
Huh?
Check it out.
Not it.
We're good.
Hang on.
That's all targets taken care of, 47. Now gain access to the tornado shelter.
Actual, this is Alpha One Actual. I got an immobilized person here, naked as a baby.
demolition.
I know. You gotta stay alert. One person gets through the net, and we have a problem.
So here's something weird that I came across the other day.
Oh, please tell.
Well, what happened was this. You know, according to this former Secret Service guy, I'm following him on the internet, some guy in this small Italian town apparently got blown like 100 meters into the air before falling into the well in the town square, just outside the church. Local police were looking into it, or so they say. If you ask me, they should be looking at alien activity. The aliens have these tractor beams, you know? Sometimes it falls and people are dropped. Sometimes it fails and people are dropped high in the sky. Boy, panic. People want these covered up with some bogus story about a bomb.
Thank you.
gas explosion.
That's nothing.
Beauty now.
Feel like there's an A team and a B team. You know what I mean?
Yeah, you're right on the money, bro.
It's just baffling around. A crew must be like one big organism, you know? We move together and we fight together, and God forbid we die together. So it's too much to ask what's going on.
Sure.
Resistant fuel tank like you said, like bucks.
I think I'll take your word for it. Once it's down the right way, you can see it.
Things are gonna love you, baby.
Don't know.
Yes. Okay, we're looking for a shooter. Go, go.
Okay. I'm gonna skin you.
Target is engaging in hand to hand.
Don't take your ammo on this guy.
Always the kid with the biggest and baddest rockets on the street.
It's weird, actually, how in the old days, bomb just means to get bad. Now, it means something good. Like my nephew, he recently said, Uncle Phil, this is a bomb-ass enchilada.
Give him shit, kid.
Blowing shit's on all the time.
Oh, yes.
demolition.
I found out that I was a big talent, but not to brag.
Like a zoo or something.
Intriguing. According to Graves' ledger on Sean Rose, he is hypersensitive to the effects of drugs, in particular, hallucinogens. Last time he tried, it triggered a nasty psychotic episode, channeling his fear of germs. Interestingly, the ledger also contains a record of his most recent OCD attacks. Desk, grandfather clock, and faucet. Rose appears to smoke cigarettes when he gets agitated. What if...
Hey, there's room for everyone here, man. That's right. Move on, people.
Good to see you.
Targets taken care of, 47. Now gain access to the tornado shelter.
Good job, recruit.
So I hear Rose had his own face scan for 3D masking after he saw Berg's mask. One of the hackers keeps the facial data on his laptop.
He probably needs it for some kind of operation.
Or he just wants to keep it for himself.
Wearing a mask of yourself. That takes narcissism to a whole new level.
You tough shit.
We still good on ammo? Those idiots on the range sure know how to waste firepower.
Oh, we got plenty.
Good. That reminds me, I need to check with Rose.
Yeah,
47. It appears the door to the tornado shelter is protected by a biometric lock. To gain access, you need Sean Rose's body, or something equally convincing.
Acting like a complete dick.
plot thickens.
Someone left in a hurry.
Sean Rose was not the Shadow Client. That much is clear. Whoever commands the militia, they got out just in time. Look around, 47. We're getting closer.
Someone's done their homework.
Look how far it dates back. Hayamoto, Beldingfort, Delvade. The Shadow Client has been tracking you for decades.
Now, how is that possible?
It isn't. Every one of those missions were branded as unsolved or accidents. He must have been looking for a pattern, a certain M.O., which would mean...
He knows me.
Well, at least this shortens the list.
Some kind of network. Power players. From all sectors.
Familiar faces, too. Thomas Cross. Klaus Strandberg. Ether. And that's missing banker Eugene Cobb. Well, well.
There's a name. Providence.
What? No. No, it can't be.
The Hidden Hand. Thought they were a myth.
A hypothesis, nothing more. The idea that a small cabal of kingmakers, controlling enough corporate and political leaders, could effectively run the world in secret.
Maybe not so hypothetical.
Keep looking, 47. We need full disclosure.
Found something.
Sodas? But that would mean... Providence has infiltrated ICA. And Eric Sodas is their operative. Bastard! It all fits. He was the one who persuaded the rest of the ICA board to greenlight this operation. This changes everything. Get out, 47. We got what we came for.
What about the Shadow Client?
He is no longer our primary concern. ICA has been compromised. I always wondered if Providence was real, but I never actually... I will need to confer with the board, but mark my words, 47. This will have consequences.
Rose is gone.
It was me, wasn't it? They tracked me. I don't believe it. I took every precaution.
Rose knew the risks. They all do. You did well, Olivia. I am proud of you. Now listen. The ICA knows about you. They kept you alive because they needed you, and now they don't. We won't talk again. Not until the storm is over.
I don't like it. This man you know what he's capable of. You need to end this now.
I ran away as a boy. My friend and I. Away from that place. We came upon a small farming community. The people were dirt poor, but this woman, she took us in. We were awakened the next morning by the shots. A dozen people lay face down in the snow. Our warden didn't like to leave witnesses. They shot the woman and her family last. They made sure that we watched the whole thing. This is your gift, the warden told us. Your gift and your curse. Touching lives. Only by ending them.
You know him.
better than anyone.
The